This family had an ice dam that initially caused a small, unassuming stain on the ceiling of the master bedroom. Within a week, it became larger and finally started dripping on a warmer day. They knew enough to open up part of the ceiling to let the water drain out and not spread further, and then they called the insurance company. A testing company came in and used a moisture meter to see how wet it was behind the walls and ceiling and how extensive the damage was. Turns out that the insulation and wallboard behind two walls and half the ceiling were saturated and were removed immediately. There was actually over 1 inch of standing water in some parts of the ceiling. Fans and dehumidifiers were brought in for 3 days to dry the area out. If this family had waited, mold would have started to grow within a few days, and a few weeks later, when the weather were to warm up, they would have had a full-blown mold infestation and tens of thousands of dollars in mold damage. If you had a leak this winter, have your home tested for moisture and mold. Don't wait. Your health and your home's safety could be at serious risk.